Your army is assembled. It is time to conquer the Overlord of Nern and make your mark on Mordor.
Wood needs chopping.
Tiny corpse riding on the back of a bigger one.
Ur-Banu.
Threat. I think you a tasty morsel. Too small to be full meal, but interesting little tidbit. You are delicacy.
Azteru.
I feast on you!
Yeah, that's how it's done! Shock.
Brother, I will avenge him and make the Dark Lord proud.
Uarlisak.
I can't hear you. The Dark Flame speaks. Time to explode!
it!
Burn, you mumbler! I kill for Mordor, but today, I kill for my blood brother!
Times I forget why I'm fighting.
No, never forget. We have a purpose here. Do not lose yourself in the battles when there is a war to be won.
Just move over there and take me
alive. Take that slide.
All the war change!
tremble before me!
Strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
Now you die!
Lysak.
Give me a soul, just once, and I'll show them all.
Why? I smell something.
Shock.
Shock.
Punishment for your arrogance! Attack from all sides, brothers! Raywalker!
You return from death! Abomination!
Ugh! Rise up, brother! Find him!
I'll find him. Don't let him get the drop on you!
I've spotted the abomination!
You should do is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Dark Lord!
Need to remember to feed the Catagors to...
over there.
Delicious.
Shog.
Under my command, you'll face brutal hardships. But when you come out the other side, you'll be...
Get out there and find him! Now we'll move!
Shog.
Stop!
this.